Safe, affordable, high-quality childcare should not be the luxury of a fortunate few. Historically, this has not been an area that has received nearly as much attention in the policy world as it deserves. While there are systems in place for older children, hardly any intellectual energy has been devoted to addressing the needs of families with children from birth to 4 years old. In particular, little focus has been put on determining how best to alleviate the enormous financial burdens childcare places on low-income and middle-income families. At the same time, the United States is the only industrialized nation in the world that does not provide new mothers with paid maternity leave. My father's policy will give paid leave to mothers whose employers are among the almost 90% of U.S. businesses that currently do not offer this benefit.